Shall not the eternal interests of one-fifth of our race rouse us, spirit, soul, and body, to one mighty, unconquerable effort for China's salvation? I was in the presence of God, entering into covenant with the Almighty. Something seemed to say, your prayer is answered, your conditions accepted. Then go to China for me.
I preached Jesus in Mandarin to many people. I was so happy speaking of the love of God.
I was a stranger in a strange land.